weird. They've been very similar quests on the Horde and the Alliance so far, but just in different orders.
Where did all of these wisps come from?
Well, you did sort of like attack the city. Oh, damn. What's this large? Not moved in Ashen Vale for a long time. See all the wisps are out. I've seen this once before, when the demon Archimond was felled by the sting of hundreds, no, thousands of wisps. That's it, I was talking about that yesterday. Or day before when I played it. Played the Alliance. It's gonna mean only one thing. Now Furin is beckoning the aid of his ancestors. The war chief has already taken a scouting party ahead, so I was sure to intercept him. Find the war chief and see if she has yet caught her prey. So they've secured Ashen Vale. Must keep pressure on. Okay.
May you die in battle against a hated enemy.
Let's go find Sylvanas. I'm coming. Ah, there we go, there's the road. Should be a Sylvanas around here somewhere. Although I'm Alliance, I do prefer Sylvanas to Furin, definitely. Hello.
You will come no further, Banshee Queen.
Soldiers, no! Do not rush the...
Oh well.
Oh, fools! At least now we know how dangerous the wisps can be.
I saw this from the other side, David.
I have no time for games.
Okay. Now what?
What joy is there in this curse?
You will? Oh no, actually not for a week. Calderai finally halted our progress. Perfect, well, we could have marched all the way to Albedain and taken Total Sail before they could even slow us down. But it mattered a little. Our funeral tried to hold us back until his fleet returns from Silithus. Until then, his army is too small. If only we could find a path for these damned wisps. I have an idea. Let's have a chat with Sapphire.
There will be nowhere to run when next we meet Malfurion. To Zorumgar, quickly!
Okay. that away. Oh, that place just me. I think so. On me way. I think these mounts are pretty amazing. Hello? Ah, you're here.
Loktar.
Got it.
What are we if not slaves to this torment?
Raffarin knows that his wisp war is temporary measure. He's buying time for reinforcements. Imperative that we find a way through the wall and quickly. I want you to take our explosive reserves and apply the pressure. You will not be able to bring it down, but you may be able to find us an opening. I will have a squadron ready to strike once you break ground. Should have a few bombardiers for the job.
A wall of wisps? Surely it is nothing our dark rangers and a few demolishers cannot overcome, my lady.
The scouting party I led to Malfurion underestimated the wisps, and they paid the price for doing so. We cannot destroy the wisps, not in numbers enough to matter, but we may be able to disperse them.
Interesting. The wisps respond to Malfurion's call, but what if more of the forest were to cry out for help?
I think you've stumped him with that, so I think I'll stop talking. Hello?
Talk to me! Hurry back!
You want explosions? Buddy, you got it! Hop into one of these beauties and take it for a spin!
Okay. Any bombs and stuff? Okay. That's just quite a shame doing this. Just gotta do a double agent. I can't fire it anyway. That's cool, it's a little shorter than the Alliance version. Let's go! Oh! Lots more people here.
We are the Forsaken.
I got him.
We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
Now it's time to strike. Passing through the wall will not be easy, but I think it's like you can handle. Do what you must to prevail. Meet me on the other side. I'll lead a squad of sturdy soldiers and as many demolishers as can survive. Passing. May not make it to Darnassus today. But the outcome of this war does not rest on victory alone. It comes as a result of thousands more victories.
It seems the wisps are susceptible to distraction. We will exploit this weakness to get past them. Sarfang, take a squad into Fellwood. Seek a path over the mountain into Darkshore. But leave the siege weapons under my command. We will squeeze Malfurion from both sides.
Warchief, there is no safe passage through Fellwood.
Find one or make one. Time is a luxury we do not possess.
Jeez, you can't get a staff, can you?
Know many smugglers, light collar.
I beg your pardon.
I am not naive. There is little chance that Everlook receives all its cargo through legitimate means. Someone is using a hidden route through Fellwood.
Most smugglers would prefer to avoid the attention of the High Overlord. But I believe we can locate one who can be persuaded to assist us.
Then it is decided. Sarfang, Nathanos, you will leave at once.
Form ranks! Weapons ready!
Oh, everyone's moving out. Let's go. Okay, that's pretty cool. See you later, people. Or whatever you are. Orcs. They're still coming. Or are they gonna fade out? Yeah. We'll be cool if they're around later. Yep. We try and fly over. Oof.
We pass through the wall on my command.
Okay.
Brace yourselves. Pass through the wall quickly. I cannot hold it much longer.
I'm through.
Once a breach has been made, the pain is bearable. Just give me a moment. Do not relent, hero. These savage elves would do you no such favor.
What are we if not slaves
savage
to
elves.
This torment?
Really? Hey. Two things. So they've massed an army. It doesn't matter, the Horde war machine will not be stopped. Go into Master's Clave and dispatch their warriors, their sentinels. Any who raise a blade against them. Okie doke. Clear out the petty rabble that seeks to delay the inevitable. How was the other one? How do I have brought the siege weaponry to the field? They are currently using it to oppose Sylvanas's. Need to demolish. Oh, we need these demolishes to reach Teldra, so if we have a chance to capture again. Go and destroy the glaive orb. Okay, glaive for us. Okay. Alright. Sorry. I have to sort of pretend, you know. That, then what I could do is another blade throw. There we go. Oh.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
My funeral will return resources. Until then, let's press on. Okie doke. Look up.
Hang on.
Where? See them scattered among the trees, those brightly glowing owls are not living, breathing denizens of the forest. They are Cardarine magic sentries, a ruse reporting everything they see back to my funeral. I wonder what they were when I was playing Eliza. We can't have that, no, can we? Can't have that now, can we? Deal with them. Take care they aren't the only. Take care, they aren't the only enemies in the forest. Can't see out anything or anyone to stand in the way. Hey, that's the same quest. Well, similar anyway.
I need to get closer.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Thank you. great at this. Is that getting more used to rotation? Nah, I made up rotation. Probably not the proper one. Well, according to my timing, we must be near the end of the... It's a similar length to the other line.
I need to get closer.
Okay, that's them done. Oh, animal. Oh, that for one. That's right there.
I have no time for games.
Thank you.
What joy is there in this curse?
Sylvanas, your foul deeds desecrate this sacred place. Undo Falador!
Malfurion, how gracious of you to join us. Who would have guessed that you would come to protect your precious trees?
Be gone, witch!
My eyes! It burns! Where did you fly away to, little bird?
I don't remember what I knew, I thought that was cinematic like that.
I have no time for games.
I've not really got a lot to stop, I think I don't have to justify establishing a purpose on that. And I just south of here, I like the furball. I've driven into the spear that I don't need to coin. Furball, right, it's a new kind of thing. I'll leave it. Never scored that. Okay. I think rallies are more than banners standing in the ruin of any stronghold. Go backward there, take territory, raise the wall back. Okay.
I'm out of range.
When's your toy?
I need to get closer.
Did stop from assassination mode, but actually I think I prefer this one. Probably not playing it right, but here we go. Job done. Back to Sylvanas. You done it.
What joy is there in this curse?
Just you wait. Once we've completed Darnassus, the elders of Blackwood Tribe, thanking us for restoring it, peace to the dead. Just need to borrow it. Oh, some green. Don't know why, but friendly Volgrimmar, Thunderbluff, and Dark Patrols. Okay. All the rest of our army is okay.